Today, we are going to be creating a contour line drawing using tools or found objects. So first, you want to find your objects, and then you are going to get your drawing tool, and you are going to draw the outermost edge of the object that you chose. I chose a paintbrush, and as you can see, the size proportion is not completely accurate, so I'm going to go ahead in and add some extra lines just to thicken it up. I don't like to use an eraser when I do contour line drawing. I think I'm trying to train my eye to see the object as it is. Now I'm going to go ahead in and add the inner details, such as the bristles and the metal part of the brush, and just thicken up some of the parts. Now I'm going to go ahead and draw the pencil. So I start off with the outer edge, just as I did with the paintbrush. And then I go ahead in and do the inner details. This one is very simple, so it doesn't take very long. Next, I will draw the pliers. Now I'm trying to position three different objects on one paper, so I'm paying attention to the composition, making sure that it is balanced and that I'm using my whole paper. So I just finished the contour of the pliers, and I think it looks pretty good, so I'm going to go ahead in and add the inner details. And that is my contour line drawing of three found objects. I hope you can give it a try and have some fun with it.